But as he grew older, there were certain peers who didn't understand the ways he needed to express at school and in sports. They were convinced that he ought to just conform, maybe try a wee bit less. He believed that to be true to himself meant pushing. It was always go time on his watch, so he hoped they'd come around and dork out with him. No, he wouldn't take it down a notch. In class, weird. At lunch, oh. Weird. Bus trips, weird. Yeah, it's clear. He liked weird.